My name is Alicia Cherba, and I am a clinical assistant professor and the coordinator in the CAD program at Idaho State University. The CAD program at ISU teaches students how to create blueprints. And the students learn mechanical drafting and architectural drafting, and they can go to work for any architect, a manufacturer, structural engineer, anybody who needs plans. They learn 2D drafting, which is basically lines on a piece of paper, and then they move into 3D drafting, which you can do assemblies where parts move around together. We do commercial plans where walls are walls, roofs are roofs. It's an entire commercial project. They can do a one-year intermediate technical certificate in either architecture or mechanical, or they can do both and get an associate's degree, or they can go on and get a bachelor's degree using their associate's degree and go 2 more years to get a bachelor's degree. Here at ISU, we are the only CAD program in the West that has the architectural and the mechanical tracks that the students can concentrate on. At the end of the year, they do a certification exam to become a certified mechanical drafter, or they can be a certified architectural drafter through the American Design Drafting Association. You learn how to put the things into the program. You learn how to look at things and how to understand it so that somebody else can then build it. If you enjoy putting things together, watching how they go together, and being part of that, this program is for you.